Hello sir, my name is Vimal Jason and I am to explain how to glow an RGB light using push buttons. I have taken the components from the basic components list. As you can see here, I have took a breadboard, an Arduino board, an LED, a pair of three push buttons and also the resistor. So first, as you can see, I have connected the negative terminal of the RGB light to a resistor, and the other end of the resistor is connected to the minus pin which is on the breadboard. And on the breadboard, the minus pin is connected to the grounded, which is on the Arduino board. So the negative side is fully completed. So moving on to the positive side, as you can see, the first terminal, which is the positive terminal of the RGB light, it should be connected to the one end of the push button, as you can see here. And I've chosen the wire color to red in order to glow in red. So the third pin of the RGB light is connected to the second push button, as you can see here, and I choose in the color blue in order to glow blue. And also the third terminal is connected to the third push button. So in order to complete the series, you should connect all the three push button to the positive terminal on the Arduino board. So in order to do that, I connected the first push button, which is red, to the 13th pin on the Arduino board, and the blue, as you can see there, which is on the second push button, is connected to the 12th pin. And also the last push button, which is 3, is connected to the 11. So these three colors are the colors of the RGB. So in for the coding process, as you can see here, I have set the code set pin 13, 12 and 11, as you can see here, and all the three should glow in high in three different colors. So as you can see here, if I start the simulation, if I push this button, should glow in red, as you can see, glow in red, blue and green. So this process completed in full format. So thanks for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, sir.